Hey there, everybody. Thanks for tuning in. My name is Andrew Burry with the Agent in Ottawa Real Estate Team. And today I just wanted to answer a question that I seem to be getting a little more frequently lately. And that is, can I make more than one offer on more than one property at the same time? And the short and simple answer is yes, but there are certain circumstances that will apply. Now, for example, if you put in two unconditional offers on two different properties, and those properties accept your offers, you have now bought both of them. And unless this was your initial goal, you could run into some financial trouble, of course. Because an unconditional offer means that you're not putting anything in the agreement in which has to be passed by the time the home closes. Now, this could be the home inspection, this could be insurance or financing, anything along those lines. That means that a firm deal is going to close without any of the above in factor, and that's going to be it. Now, if you try to back out of a firm deal, this is where you could face some legal repercussions, beginning with the possibility of losing your deposit. And of course, if the home is relisted and sells for a lower price than you had originally offered, you could be sued to cover that difference. Now, what happens if you put in two conditional offers on two different properties? Can't you put in a condition for a home inspection and say that it was not satisfactory to your liking? Well, if the home inspection actually does happen and nothing turns up to be wrong, no significant damages, this could be called backing out under a false pretense. And essentially that means because instead of this reason, you're really just opting to go with a different property that you liked more. And false pretenses, like I said, can have legal repercussions, so it's always best to make sure that you're upfront and forward at the beginning. If you have any other questions, don't hesitate to reach out to us. Thank you for watching. Have a great day.